Jay Allen, working for you on Arizona 5 News.